Let's get straight to the problem. Your timeline playhead isn't moving, your timeline and playback appear to be frozen, but you know it's not because you can hear audio, or when you delete a problematic file, the playhead goes to where it should and your screen reflects the correct part of the clip. For me, this tends to happen when I add a supposedly problematic audio file. So you think to yourself, I have a corrupt audio file, a corrupt video clip, or maybe your drivers are not up to date or the driver version is not appropriate for your Premiere Pro updates. Now, all of those are important points that need to be managed for Premiere Pro or After Effects to work smoothly with your system, but I can confirm that these factors are not my issue. It's been at least 4 or 5 times where I recheck and update all my drivers, uninstall Premiere Pro, downgrade to earlier versions, delete and restart sequences or entire projects, only to find that this happens again down the line, and I think it's a Premiere Pro thing. I'm glad to report that I finally found a forum with the solution, which I'm linking down below. The forum lists 3 approaches to fixing this. For me, it was simply resetting my layout by navigating to Window, going to Workspace, and hitting Reset to Saved Layout. That was it, and it was fine after that. Another way to do exactly this, as they state in the forum, is to hit the Workspace menu icon and select Reset to Saved Layout, and that does the exact same thing. Another option is to reset your preferences when opening Premiere Pro, and this forum links a video that shows you how to do exactly that. I'm not going to go through it here, as I don't want to straight up copy that video, so I'm linking the Adobe forum down below so you can check that out if it's something you'd like to do. This issue had me banging my head on the desk in true emotional agony, so I do hope that you found this as helpful as I did. These tiny little issues tend to be the ones that hit me the hardest as an editor, so I do feel your pain. What tends to happen with my fix videos is other members of this YouTube community add their own fixes and opinions in the comments, so if this didn't help you, feel free to check out the comments below. There might be something that helps you better than this did, and if you do find a comment that you found helpful, do consider letting that commenter or that commentator know that it was helpful. It really is reassuring when someone tells you that your advice was helpful to them, whether it be through their comment or through a video that you watched. If you have an issue that has you banging your head on your desk, let me know in the comments below and I'll look into potentially making a video for you. I tend to post these quick fix videos as I figure them out, so if you feel that you like content of this nature, feel free to give the video a like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As always, thank you so much for watching and I'll catch you in the next video.